Could be so disrespectful. Look up and you'll see what I'm talking about. Someone tagged this painted version of the American flag. It's now spray painted with graffiti. Those stars and stripes, as you said, Wendy, at the end of La Punta have been here since just after 9/11. People that live in this area really hope that they can get it fixed before the 4th of July. Back to you guys.
I don't think we should wait that long.
No, no. I mean, 4th of July also is just right around the corner as well.
I think we could do something, Sarah.
Yeah.
We have a fantastic, very active, very talented audience.
Mm-hmm.
Here's your call to action. Let's fix this flag this morning before we get off the air. If you're a professional painter, email us right now your name, your address, and your phone number. Email it to weekends@ktla.com. You're going to have to run on down to Home Depot and pick up some red, white, and blue, and we're going to have you go up there and fix this flag. Don't you think we could do it before 9 a.m.?
I mean, come on, it's early, but come on. You get your service for the day out of the way. You could be like, hey, did it. I did it. Did a good deed.
And what good publicity. We'll give everyone out your name and number. It's some good advertising.
So everybody's looking for a good painter.
If you can fix that flag, email us right now, weekends@ktla.com. Something. But first off, here's the live picture. We're talking all morning about this cinder block wall in the Hollywood Hills, where right after 9/11, someone painted a beautiful American flag, and a graffiti vandal has gone over and made a mess of it here. We put the call out asking for one of our viewers.
So we got somebody out there has paint, willing to volunteer at this hour of the day, and
let's get it fixed. We got this from Bart Avery, Bravery Brewing Company in Lancaster. He just hand-painted an American flag at his brewery, and he sent some pictures. Look, I mean,
oh, that's beautiful.
He's got the scissor lift. Look at me. That's what he's doing. Here's the finished product. Beautiful.
Oh,
look how
gorgeous.
Well done. He calls it the Wall of Bravery.
Oh, and then look what they're doing. They're putting photos of vets all the way around that.
Isn't that awesome?
That is
wonderful.
He is
on his way to that wall in the Hollywood Hills right now. He is going to repaint that. He is a great American and a great KTLA 5 viewer. They will be arriving shortly. They're just picking up the paint right now.
Right now? Look at that. So we put the call out early this morning, and these guys from Lancaster.
Bravery Brewing Company and Carpeteria in Lancaster. The owners of both of those companies are up there painting over. Look at that.
Look at
that. That's awesome. This is Southern California spirit on display, and we thank you for coming through.
That makes
us
proud.
All you did was put out the call.
That's right. Proud to be an American. Thank you.